The second game at South Knox Sectional had the host Lady Spartans against Eastern Greene. Allie Sims has been awesome for South Knox all season. She gets the strikeout. South Knox trying to play small ball, but Mason Simmons doing a great job playing catcher for Eastern Greene, fires the first to get the out. Allie Sims, the big story in this game, the South Knox pitcher, great again. EG had a hard time against her. South Knox wins a close one, 2-1 over Eastern Greene.